Look at that fucking yellow. What? No, I'm just looking at some Wes Anderson stills. No, I don't do this often. What makes you say that? Yeah, sure. You can watch too. Wow, look at that. Can you believe Edward Norton once played a jacked neo-Nazi? Some range this guy has, huh? And look at that yellow. Amazing. Still can't believe Wes Anderson dedicated an entire movie to the color yellow. Hey, are you even looking? What's this? Oh yeah, I totally forgot. Wes Anderson had a furry face. Have you ever had a furry face? Say again? That's disgusting. Let's move on to the next still. Another one? How long was this face? Ah, humans. Excellent. What a pretty color red is. This was such a good movie. Ralph Fiennes was so good in this one too. Did you know that he specifically requested this role because the character interacts with so many gills? No, it's true. Look it up on IMDb, dude. Ha, what I tell you. You know, he may not have gotten an Oscar for this role, but he got something even better. Huh? No, I'm not into older women. No, I'm not. You know what? We've looked at this still long enough. Let's move on to the next one. Oh, look, a young woman. Just how we like them. No, I don't have anything against elderly women. How many indie girls do you think got a tattoo similar to her birthmark? How many are walking the streets right now with the country of Mexico on their cheek? At least 10, I think. Drip, am I right? I look like Willem Dafoe. Is that a compliment or an insult? You know what? I think we've looked at enough stills for now. Okay, fine, one more, but then we're done. Jesus fucking Christ, the face never stopped, did it?